This is $7 at any auto store. I'll link in the description. Say you've washed your new container of windshield washer fluid. Notice how we have all these bubbles, all these water droplets on the inside. We've rinsed it out. There's no washer fluid, but this is still coated in water on the inside. Follow me, we'll show you a quick trick on how to get all of the water out so that you're not putting water into your gears or transmission or differential. So what we do, we'll take our fresh gear oil. So we have water droplets in this. We put a little bit of oil, just a smattering, just to coat the inside. Now what we'll do is we'll close the top and shake it. Make sure the oil gets everywhere in the container. Notice that all the droplets are...
The oil got all the droplets from the sides and it's just coated in oil now.
And look at all those water droplets that the oil has collected for us. Now you no longer have water on the inside of your oil container.